used in this program has been a staple of Monday nights for over 25 years. It is entertainment. It is excitement. It is Monday Night Raw.
And tonight, I got a feeling we're going to see something we have never seen before.
Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
I cannot wait.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
And whichever team wins this match here tonight can absolutely make an argument for being one of WWE's top teams.
This can't be legal.
Totally ruthless, but effective.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact!
Tyler Breeze in defensive mode. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
What a stop!
Good grief!
And then...
Devastating elbow.
Five. Six.
That'll mess up the back of your neck. He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
Eight.
Back in from the floor. Inside the ring now. He's so close to making, and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
When a superstar is in a tag team match and has endured heavy amounts of punishment, they must find a way back to their corner to tag their partner. Something that they have to try is doing, create separation between them and their opponent. That space gives a superstar the ability to move and catch their breath.
He's got the shoulders down.
Matt Hardy is far too woken to remain down now.
Oh, man!
Corey, you touched on this before. Part of a tag team's ability to be successful is their ability to endure punishment and make their way to their partner when they need to tag out. One way to do that is to create that separation you spoke of so they have some space to gather themselves and time to make their way back to the corner.
You're absolutely right, Michael. What's the use of having a tag team partner if you're not able to get to them when you got to tag out of the match? Getting that separation is key in breaking any momentum your opponents could have, maybe the difference between a win and a loss. Maybe even more.
It's like a light went on and it's shining bright. When you're as gifted as Tyler Breeze, you can make any move your finisher. But Tyler's beauty shot is the type of kick that drops opponents like a ton of bricks.
Oh, Tyler Breeze may have it.
This just ain't gonna...
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Oh,
Tyler Breeze is the type of arsenal that can defeat an opponent in mere minutes. Now Breeze's beauty shot is the type of kick that can come out of nowhere and win a match in seconds.
Regardless of your personal opinion of Tyler Breeze, you can't take away the man's ability in the ring. You also can't take the beauty shot lightly. The kick from Prince Pretty can straight up drop you down to the canvas. Tyler is downright scared.
Beautiful kick by Fandango.
He's really looking to prove a point here. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Very nice. What a drop kick right to the back.
Whoa, Matt Hardy dodged that one.
Elusive.
Hardy dodges out of the way.
What a stop.
Good grief.
Teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
Now the head scissors are fine.
Oh man, that's just nasty.
Superstar got such a favorable spot in this week's power rankings, but not to me. Seems perfectly logical.
Bulldog
delivered with force.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Uh-oh.
Twist the face!
That's what he was looking for.
His shoulders are down. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Oh no, inverted atomic drop.
We might just see it here.
And this, there it is, the tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
This superstar's latest spot in the power rankings, but if you ask me, those things are overblown.
And he goes for the pin!
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Oh, wow.
Oh, look at the elbow after.
effort, and here's hoping he can sustain it. It's like a light.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Light kicking some serious tail here.
Clothesline!
Right in the back of the neck.
Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael. Oh, yeah, he is rolling.
In position now. Now Bray Wyatt with a Sister Abigail. And that's it. This one is over. Okay, Corey, you're a tag team specialist, former champion. This victory, will it get these two on the same page? Well, there, I just answered my own question. Absolutely. I don't think so.
Absolutely not. These two will never be back on the same page. Familiarity breeds contempt is on full display right here between these two.
Yeah, but they've been winning. I don't get it. I don't get it.
When we return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times.
Against the Revival.
Big time matchup.
Tag team action. And from behind! Oh, come on! They're trying to screw him before this match even begins.
You can't be surprised. This is what needs to be done to make an impact in the tag team division.
And there's no way that this team is going to be ready to go here. And the other guys are still outside screaming at him. And they love this.
Of course they love it. They're the ones left standing. Referee ought to just call this one.
Yeah, I agree. You know, when you see Dash Wilder in the ring, you're immediately taken back to WWE Hall of Fame names like Anderson, Wyndham, Mulligan, Valentine, and Race.
Yeah, but Dash Wilder's old school in mentality only. When it comes to ability, he's as cutting edge as anybody.
Dash Wilder is a master of getting things back on track and executing his plan to perfection.
Well, that's definitely true, Byron. Dash has had difficulty during singles competition. But I attribute that to mediocre officiating by the referees.
Wicked clothesline!
Dash Wilder on some offense now.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
I guarantee you that the post-game show on the WWE Network will be talking about how he struggled getting out of the gate here tonight.
Done.
Oh, man!
Oh, nasty impact.
Contest a superstar and partner lock up against another duo.
Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, count out, or disqualification.
In a standard tag team match, one competitor is in the ring against an opponent, and their teammate is in their corner standing on the ring apron. I should also point out that the competitor in the ring,
he might have it.
There's no way he's giving up now.
Whoa, he gets out of it.
He's at another level right now, Michael.
Nail it.
The tag is Dash Wilder.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the shuffle.
Boom.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
Yeah, but can John Cena take advantage now?
Ooh.
And tagged in is Scott Dawson.
Beautiful technique.
Dawson looks to be in some pretty bad trouble here. How can he get out of this mess? This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
Hey, he can still win this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much
better. Attitude adjustment.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Take more than that to keep him down.
A throwback like Dawson's way too tough not to kick out.
Full impact.
John Cena is perhaps the most dominant. He's got him covered. Easily kicks out of that one.
Big match. John is not going to go down that easily.
And the slam.
John Cena starting to take some deep breaths in there. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
We discussed John Cena's injuries earlier, and Byron, I'm wondering, how would you target them?
Well, I'm too honorable personally to attack injuries, but if I was meaner, I'd stop the tricep he tore against Daniel Bryan at SummerSlam and then yank the shoulder that kept him sidelined in 2016. Of course, this is all hypothetical.
And now it's John Cena getting pushed to the limit.
He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
In a back-and-forth match like this, he has to do everything in his power not to let his opponent gain too much momentum here.
She has left.
Dash Wilder is
always nice when a plan starts coming together.
Oh boy, he is rolling. John Cena looking to close this thing out.
Corey Minion.
STF is in. STF is in.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. Let me tell you, moves like that result in early retirement.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Check this out.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
Here are your winners, The Game, Triple H, and John Cena.
Big win here to start the show.
There's few things more humiliating than tapping out to your opponent.
Boy, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at home. Not with action like we just saw.
The match we have next is going to be awesome. Stay where you are.
Versus a formidable opponent.
I can't wait.
Mentioned the level of competition. Randy Orton, Bobby Roode, and Rusev are tough on their own, but Mahal won out against all three to become United States champion.
That's a memory Mahal will never forget, but he'll also never forget the embarrassment of losing that title to Jeff Hardy just 1 week later.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Harsh impact.
Raw 25 is a night where we saw many legends celebrate a quarter century of Monday Night Raw, and Elias had a pretty legendary night interacting with
off the shoulders, up the beautiful technique. Aha, it's over.
That's one of those moves where you check your extremities upon impact.
He's looking at it.
Michael Mendez nailed it.
Here's a chance and a pin attempt. This battle's not over yet.
Still in it.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over. He's going for it all.
Elias setting it up!
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Looking for all the glory here. Two! He kicks out before three.
He's not giving up that easy.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Elias setting it up.
Oh, boy. Warm up the bust. This one is over.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
Clothesline!
Right in the back of the neck.
This isn't right.
What are you, the police or something?
I'm flawless.
Oh, gets the shoulder up.
The Maharaja refusing to stay down.
Big punch finds its mark.
Jinder Mahal can endure.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
Well, on the plus side, he's not the only one in that
cover here.
One, two.
He gets the shoulder up in time.
Wow, what's it going to take?
Wait a minute.
Two.
Back in from the floor.
Three.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Whoa, Elias able to avoid damage.
Look out, down he goes.
And he might not get back up.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
And setting him up the knee to the ass.
That's going to hurt.
A leverage pin here.
Hey, it's only cheating if you get caught.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Definitely has his work cut out.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
What's this? Driver!
Look at this.
Kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
What a match.
Mahal is looking to end this.
Nasty impact.
He can end it here.
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
Oh, what disrespect.
This was over by way of disqualification. this one's over. This might be it.
Oh, my.
A stomp in the leg.
Just nasty.
And here we go now. Oh, an elbow drop.
Ooh, what impact.
He goes for the cover. And Chad Gable quickly kicks out.
Too soon.
So good,
but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Beautiful technique.
His shoulders are down.
Gable quickly getting the shoulder up.
Gable's from strong Minnesota stock, so you're going to have to do better than that.
Quick thinking to avoid that one.
Boom! Oh, what a drop kick
on the mark.
I say Drew McIntyre's career is a story of two completely different chapters. McIntyre himself would tell you his first chapter didn't quite go as planned, but boy, chapter two is a whole nother story.
Look out, there he goes. This could end it in a hurry. Is he done?
All this demoralizing damage.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Michael, I like your analogy of McIntyre's career as two different chapters. And while chapter one didn't necessarily blow anybody away, there was a foreshadowing of his future success.
Well, even Mr. McMahon himself called McIntyre a future world champion, which of course later came true in 2017 when McIntyre defeated Bobby Roode for the NXT Championship.
He's going for the pin.
Gable quickly getting the shoulder up.
Gonna take more than that.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Drew McIntyre faltering some.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
He's doing exactly what he didn't want to do here. He's letting his opponent right back into this match.
Look at Chad Gable making...
Nice. Shut it down.
Look out. He's not messing around.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Going all the way up. Here he goes.
Moonsault!
You see that height.
But did he go for it too early?
This is exactly what Chad Gable was waiting for.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Into the buckle. Roll through.
Oh, what a German suplex.
He might have just ended this.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
He ain't messing around.
Here is your winner, Chad Gable.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
Yeah, the performance put...
Matchup set to get underway, and this is going to be a good one. And from what we understand, Corey, we're going to be joined by a very special guest superstar on commentary, and here they come.
I couldn't be any more excited to get this superstar's point of view on the competition. I'll tell you what, the superstar inside the ring better keep their eyes on their opponent.
Yeah, indeed they better, because this is going to be one heck of a matchup. Cannot wait to hear what this superstar has to say.
If you want to talk about two enemies who are complete opposites, you have to bring up Alexa Bliss and Bayley, who've had quite a rivalry.
Michael, those two women have followed vastly different paths to success. Both started as fan favorites in NXT, but while Bayley overcame early obstacles, Bliss became bitter and lashed out at the fans.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
I couldn't stand hearing you two compare Bliss and Bayley earlier. Bliss has more main roster success than Bayley, and when the two met on Raw, Bliss beat Bayley on back-to-back pay-per-views.
Well, the first one was where Bliss took Bayley's Raw Women's Championship, and the second one showcased their personalities. At Extreme Rules, Bliss swung a kendo stick without abandon, while Bayley's slight hesitation to use it cost her the match.
She needed to toughen up.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Ooh. Oof.
Alexa Bliss looking stymied.
Though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
Well, there's still plenty of match to go here, guys. Unless something crazy happens, I don't envision this being the end of the road for her.
Oh, man! Ooh, what impact. Takes her off her feet.
That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game.
Looks like she wants the win early.
Bayley kicks out easily.
It's going to take more than that.
A quick reversal by Bayley.
Harsh impact.
And now it's Bayley on her heels.
But I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty.
And this fight has been a good one. Back and forth. Nobody's really gained the advantage.
The superstar looks to have an upper hand at the moment.
And perhaps this could turn the tide. And the trash talking begins, and I believe that superstar just threw the ire of our guest.
The superstars need to stay focused on the match at hand.
Sidestep collision! Smart move. Trying to win the matchup now.
Some people might not agree, but I think sometimes Bayley can be a bit too much.
Yeah, she's getting after it, showing great energy.
She's what impact!
It's over. Bayley really needs to dig down.
And two from the goddess with insult to injury. What's going to happen now?
Here comes Alexa Bliss.
Oh, here it comes. Bayley to belly.
Nice. Shut it down. And Bayley tries the early cover.
She's not done yet.
Not yet. Stopping the leg.
Just nasty.
Oh, and it's a reversal. I want to take a moment to thank all of you for tuning in to one of the greatest women's matchups I've ever seen.
Look at her go.
Hooked up.
Legend of Gooch Driver.
Absolutely planted.
Back in from the apron.
Brought in the hard way.
Will she win it here?
This singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
And that's exactly how she wanted to end this thing.
Here is your winner, Alexa Bliss.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back wondering how...
Zack Ryder, a world of the eyes of the man. Be prepared for a flurry of aerial attacks, devastating kicks, and of course, fist punch. It's Long Island Ice-Z. You know it.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
Oh, no! Someone call the orthodontist.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it. And Zack Ryder may be in a bad way here.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
Oh, nasty impact. Oh, man, Seth Rollins came down hard there.
Seth might be hurt.
He's got him covered.
No, they're not done yet. Not even close.
Still seems a little early.
Oof! Seth Rollins faltering just a bit.
A little too early to worry.
I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
No trouble getting out of that one.
Still a lot more fight left.
If Rollins can keep his emotions in check, he can figure out a way to take this.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Seth Rollins!
Oh, what a super kick from the Architect.
He's really looking to prove a point here.
He's got the shoulders down.
And Zack Ryder pops the shoulder up.
Oh, wow.
Apparently, he can summon this kind of energy at will.
And it's Zack Ryder showing some agility.
Oh, no. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
Oh, my goodness. Nailed it.
Seth Rollins has him right where he wants him.
Counter here.
Look at Zack Ryder.
Zack Ryder with a Rough Rider.
What's he going to do now?
The W is within grasp for Zack Ryder.
He goes for the cover. He kicks out before three,
making those Iowans and other middle Americans proud.
You've got to believe this one's over.
shoulders down. And Ryder kicks out.
Not yet.
A second time.
Zack Ryder with a rough rider.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
Here's the cover.
Two.
And he gets the shoulder up.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Situation not looking good for Seth Rollins.
I mean, it looks to me like he's almost completely
shoulders down. Is it enough? An easy kick out from Rollins.
How? How?
Somebody wound him up and he's off and running.
Beautiful technique.
This one.
He's looking at it.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea. Harsh impact.
Here he goes.
Ooh.
Seth freaking Rollins. Unbelievable.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
I don't know if shoulders on the mat.
Two. Three.
And Seth Rollins picks up the win. Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
He ain't playing here. And last but not least,
here is your winner, Seth Rollins.
And that's the win to start off the night.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here...
If I had to pick out a modern-day version of the irresistible force meeting the immovable object, I'd point them right at the battles we've seen between Roman Reigns and Brock Lesnar.
Michael, the Beast and the Big Dog have crossed paths a handful of times, and every encounter seems more destructive than the last. That's no small feat considering the war they had in their first match at WrestleMania 31.
Byron, if you're going to steal my nickname, say it right. Big Dog.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Byron mentioned the start of Reigns and Lesnar's wars. WrestleMania ended inconclusively with Seth Rollins cashing in Money in the Bank. But things got personal in 2018 as the two clashed again.
Yeah, Cole, you could tell Reigns was livid at Lesnar's schedule as Universal Champion, but Lesnar made sure the Big Dog was punished, pummeling Reigns at WrestleMania, and then escaping with a controversial cage match win at the Greatest Royal Rumble.
Devastating kick. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels.
He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
Oh, man! Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
But things can change in an instant
in a triple threat match.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Finn Balor competed in his first match when he was 18 years old. Balor performed in Europe and even trained a young Becky Lynch before taking his skills to Japan. Finn Balor looking for the pin. Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
Yeah, try again. There is no way that is going to topple the Beast Incarnate.
I got to agree with you, Corey, on that one.
When Finn arrived in Japan, the Irishman survived the grueling dojo training system and formed his own faction, a club, if you will. In 2014, Balor changed the landscape of sports entertainment when he arrived in NXT.
Finn Balor took NXT by storm. The Irishman won the first Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic alongside Samoa Joe. Balor also became NXT champion and exploded onto the Raw roster when he became the first WWE Universal Champion.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
I don't think I've ever seen anything quite like that.
He's going for the pin.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Finn Balor quickly getting the shoulder up.
He's got some more fight in him, guys. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
Brock Lesnar is definitely in a tough spot now.
This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
You'd have to think he came into this triple threat match with a plan. And I think it's safe to say that that plan has gone wrong.
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The F5.
Oh, my.
He's back in control here.
Oh, man. Roman Reigns doesn't even know where he is.
Gets the shoulder up.
Wow.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go. His pony breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Uh-oh. In position. Look out. Here it comes.
Oh, almost through the turnbuckle.
Now he's got to capitalize.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Shoulders on the mat. And the fight must go on.
The Beast won't stay down.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oof. And he's hanging him up on the second rope.
Using the ropes to...
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Triple threat matches. Will he be victorious? And Finn Balor gets out of the pinfall.
That's just too early.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Roman Reigns saw that one coming. Penny predicament.
A kick out. And he almost had him. What a match.
Oh, look at the elbow.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Here's his moment, Michael.
Uh-oh. Superman punch! Good night!
That's what he was...
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Well, that was a close call.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
He goes for the cover.
Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
It's like he tapped into some
The shoulders are down, and Lesnar powers out.
There was no quit in this man tonight.
He's got the shoulders down.
Two! What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
Brock Lesnar is down, but he ain't out yet. Powered through to survive there.
Uh-oh. In position. Look out. Here it comes. Oh, almost through the turnbuckle.
Finn Balor never ceases to amaze me.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This may very well be it.
What is keeping his competitor going?
Wow, I thought this was over.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical. He could do it here. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up. Wow.
Oh, look at the elbow after.
Reigns sizing up the target.
When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
One.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
Nice kick out there.
Down 19-16.
But I don't know how much gas he has.
And will this be it?
Yes.
Two. Three.
Whoa, it's over. What a triple threat match. We got our money's worth for that one. Take a look.
Check him out here.
Here is your winner, Finn Balor.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't.